the person behind the vision and mission of Sri Veda, the Universe School, our chairman, sir, Dr. Srinivas Reddy Komandla.
Ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for.
National Handloom Day is commemorated in India on August 7th each year.
The main goal is to pay tribute to the huge handloom community in the country for their contribution to carrying on the traditional heritage
and ensuring financial stability.
The day aims to recognize and appreciate
the Indian textile industry's participation
and involvement in ensuring
the country's socio-economic growth.
The day is observed in India to raise public awareness
about the handloom sector and its significance to the nation's socio and economic development.
It also aims to preserve India's handloom tradition
and to provide more prospects with the people associated with the handloom industry.
The goal also remains to safeguard
the long-term viability of the Indian textile sector,
thereby economically strengthening handloom artisans and fostering pride in their fine artistry.
It was in 2015, Indian Prime Minister announced the observation for the first time.
August 7th was designated to celebrate National Handloom Day to memorialize the Swadeshi movement.
Therefore, there is a strong connection between National Handloom Day and the Swadeshi movement.
I don't like cricket. When I go to my home, my brother will play cricket, and with my brother, their friends all will play. For fun, I'll also play. But I don't know why I don't like it. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
So, how many of you maintain a personal diary? So, personal diary is a book where we write our favorite things. A personal diary since she was a child. And till the date, she maintains a personal diary. We go to restaurants, we hang out every day. We have so many memorable things about us. I write my favorite things, my favorite food like biryani, McDonald's, and I love my personal diary.
He's a freaking badass. he's a freaking badass.
That's what Sriveda makes our kids do. Beautiful kada? ఇంకా చాలా చేస్తాం. ఇదంతా స్టార్టింగ్లోనే ఉంది, ఇంకా చేయాల్సింది చాలా ఉంది. ఓకే, హౌ మెనీ స్ట్రగుల్స్ ఐ మే గెట్, హౌ మెనీ ఛాలెంజెస్ ఐ మే గెట్, ఐ డోంట్ కేర్. ఐఎమ్ రెడీ టు ఫైట్ విత్ ఎనీ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ సిచ్యువేషన్. ఐ డిసైడెడ్ టు గివ్ బెస్ట్ ఫర్ అవర్ కిడ్స్. ఎస్, నైస్.